the sati was a sign of eternal love in India, long time ago. But you knew that already, didn't you?
I also find it really curious that you're interested in Indian culture, of all things.
Well, I knew a family once from India. They were from Bangar, I believe. I would love to show you more of this richness wherever you are. You want to join me?
It sounds great, but I'm not going to be here. I got to take a trip to India.
Good. There was no one there, Dr. Sharma.
I saw her, Mrs. Wimberly.
Then speak up, Krish. What it is?
Nobody lives here.
Except souls.
I don't know. I have been seeing things. And dreaming things.
Krish, the way I see it, you're the crazy one.